So apparently Candy here thinks that this blanket's gonna eat her. So,
since the blanket's gonna eat her without having a halter and stuff on, go ahead and halter. Eating blanket. It's just the rain sheets. Want to see the fits her. And now that she's got a halter and lead on, she's like, whatever, it doesn't matter. Before she was running away from it. Definitely big in the front. Let's see. Probably because of her sway. So I don't think it'll rub. We'll have to keep a very close eye on her wither, but she won't have this on unless it's downpouring rain of 44 degrees. Might even have somebody sew it up here. But it fits it good. One of the girls donated it for me. So I really appreciate it, Rachel. It'll look nice for her the night she needs it. Nice little windbreaker when it gets chilly. So that is the extent of Candy's workout today. Very easy to catch little mare. Very docile, is great for farrier. I haven't, of course, worked her due to her condition.